American rule, there will be problems. And for example, if you hire an attorney, a personal injury attorney, right out of college for a small suit involving a $1,000 award, and what if you seem sure to win? However, instead of allowing it to be settled out of court, imagine if he clocks hundreds of hours, 500 each, and then sets a case for trial for $1,000 award, plus $1,000 in legal fees. So why in America everybody pays his or her own way, regardless of the outcome? The answer is that the notion of freedom and equal access to justice. And of course, parties to a lawsuit have some measures of control over their own attorney fees, but each case involves a continual assessment of cost versus benefit, risk versus reward. In addition, each party has the right to choose its own legal counsel. According to Therese West, who is a member of Business Litigation and Professional Liability Practice, she stated that a party may choose to accept the consequences of its actions, forego certain discovery, by peace, prosecute, and unremarkable pace beyond all appearance of reason to protect the business model, or pursue a claim for defense. And all of this will be under the notions of freedom and equal access to justice. So therefore, the American rule will provide incentive for all parties to avoid litigation, since both sides have to consider the cost of pursuing or defending the case. The American rule will also encourage people to take a reasonable settlement and lessen the burden of our judicial system, and it will also allow a fair outcome. To conclude my claim, this is why the U.S. should stick with the American rule and not the English rule.